hear her? I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I've been back. I deserve this.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Welcome to the family, son.
You came to the wrong house, boy!
Ah! Hurry up, Ethan.
All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show. You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first. What do you see? What is it?
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try it. Hey, put that door back. Put that door back up.
Wait!
Finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no,
no!
Look what you done, motherfucker!
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some wonderful.
Fuck!
I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
You've been a bad girl!
Do me a favor and stay dead. Stay dead, okay?
did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing Marty died.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie! No, Evie! Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop! Right now!
Don't touch me! Don't!
Yeah.